real test. Roshi's done brilliantly. Sadiku in the middle if he can find him. It is Sadiku! Albania lead. Number 10 finished that fantastically. Roshi, really, really good right wing play. And that is an emphatic finish from Armando Sadiku. First time, hit it true. Babchan going one way, stuck out his arm. But Sadiku, thanks to Xhaka, feeds Roshi. It's an excellent ball. It's a second goal for Albania. Big pressure on Michail Lucescu now, but again, it's Roshi's wicked ball. And Sadiku's header had enough power to get beyond Babchan. He went for that same corner, and it was the same outcome. It's turning into the perfect night for Albania. They are 2-0 up in Antalya. On the line once more. This is much better. Utsiakuk helps it forward. Cenk Tosun. Turkey have one back. Cenk Tosun. Yes, he's a goal scorer, but he also provides as well. It's a brilliant ball. And Ende made an excellent run across his marker. This for Albania. Decent looking ball. Sadiku. Sadiku, can he get round his marker? Was he hauled back? Play on. And they've scored anyway. Eros Gresda. After terrific work from Sadiku. It might have been a penalty. He played on. And on his sixth cap, Eros Gresda has his first goal for Albania. It is 3-1. Trying a new generation of Turkish players. And here's Cenk Tosun. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. Hakan. Well, tonight for the rest of his life. Tosun with the touchback. And what a finish that is. And he spent 3 years at Antalyaspor. Didn't really get a look in at this stadium. But this is a superb finish.